I'm so honored to be among the very first winners of the UN Women and ITU Gemta Global Achievement Awards. I'm also sorry that I've not been able to be with all of you in Busan for the events today and the Plenipotentiary Conference. 4 years ago, at the Plenipotentiary Conference in Guadalajara, I was heading the Serbian delegation, which proposed the Resolution 70 on gender mainstreaming and empowerment of women and girls. The resolution, which was unanimously adopted, called on a specific action. It invited all the member countries and sector members to denote a Girls in ICT Day, a day when girls would visit telecommunications and IT companies, regulators, universities and ministries and learn about technology. After organizing the Girls in ICT Day twice in my own country, I know this is a truly life-altering event. The girls never forget the futuristic offices, the high-tech gadgets, teleconferencing with girls in other countries. I'm so happy and proud to say that this year the Girls in ICT Day was celebrated in 140 countries across the globe, touching lives of hundreds of thousands of girls and showing them the endless potential of the ICT. It is even more and more amazing to know that many of these girls will consider education and careers in ICT, and many of them will indeed become ICT professionals. They will have secure jobs, high salaries, and excellent working conditions. They will have an opportunity to improve their own life and the lives of people around them. Let us not forget that the industry will also benefit from having more women and girls among them. The industry, which has touched every aspect of our lives in the recent years, now needs ICT skills more than ever. Women will bring new vision, new dynamics, and new perspectives into the industry. At the very end, let me thank the people at the ITU who have made the Girls in ICT Day such a huge success. Not least of them, I would like to thank Dr. Amadou Touré, without whose support the Girls in ICT Day would never have been possible. I would also like to congratulate Ulin Cao on being elected the new Secretary General of the ITU and Malcolm Johnson being elected the new Deputy. I would like to thank my colleagues who have worked with me on the Girls in ICT Day, and I thank the ITU and the UN Women of giving me the award.